back up the middle, and it slips through. Here comes Pone from third. The throw's not in time. Furbush and Ole Miss walk it off in 13 innings. In her career best year at home plate as a hitter, Furbush continues to deliver time and time and time again this year. Now we get to go home.
Yeah, absolutely. Furbush has been such a staple in the middle of that lineup and just comes up huge for Ole Miss.